All right, y'all, what is up? It's your girl back with another video, and this video is different. This video is gonna be different because y'all gonna
shorty light skin tied it, huh? That's fat. I need your number and that's that. That's that. I need your number and that's that, huh? Black hair, bob, nice teeth.
Today I'll be bringing you guys, look at this shrinkage, y'all. I look bald, but I'll be bringing you guys along with me to get ready for my senior pictures, which is on September 2nd. Today is August 31st, so today is going to be nails. I have an appointment after my practice. As you guys see, I'm all dressed for practice, and then I'll be going to get my nails done. And then tomorrow, I don't think I have anything planned. Oh, tomorrow I'm supposed to be getting my braces off, so we love that. So I was so happy they were able to get them off, like try to get them off before my pictures. Like, I love it. But yeah, that's pretty much what we have planned as of right now. And then Wednesday, which is the 2nd, is going to be my hair, makeup, and my actual pictures. My pictures are later in the day, so I can get everything done before my pictures. So we're going to be in for luck. But I want to start this video off now. I probably won't be talking back to you guys until I leave practice. I'll be in different clothes because I'll be sweaty and stuff. So I'm going to change and wash up. So I'll be in something different. But yeah, I just wanted to talk to you guys before I left. But before we get into this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Go follow me on all my social medias in the description box below. Go shop my lashes. I got new lash boxes, as y'all can see. The little drawers like this. These are the sticky notes I keep up with, but yeah. So go shop all my stuff. It'll be in the description box below, my link to my website, and we're just gonna get into the video. So I'm out of practice and I am currently on the way to my best friend's nail apartment. I look busted. We just had practice or whatever, so don't judge. But I had to get gas because I was on E, like on the tick mark. But yeah, so I had good practice. I'm so excited. I'm ready to get my nails done. I haven't got my nails done in a long time, y'all. Like, I've had the bare nubbies. Well, they're not nubs, but I had the bare nails for a good minute. So I'm so ready for my best friend to bless my nails. Y'all are gonna see in the video, like, she's amazing. Her senior pictures are tomorrow, and she looks bomb right now, so I'm ready to see her, period. But yeah, I'm about to be there. I got here actually pretty fast. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys a little bit of the process, only because I'm not gonna wanna hold my phone the entire time. I'm gonna wanna talk to my best friend while she does my nails. So I'm gonna just show y'all a little bit, but I will show you guys the final product once she's done. And then I'm going to see you guys tomorrow, because tomorrow I'm getting my braces off, I think. And that's also a part of the getting prepared, because I didn't want to take pictures with my braces on. So I like really pushed to get them off. And luckily they are time to get off. It was just, he was gonna wait till like the end of the week, but now he's gonna do it at the beginning of the week. So I'm really excited. Yeah, I'm so excited for my senior pictures. Like, this is like a girl's dream come true. Like, to get all dolled up, take her pictures. Like, that's every girl's dream. So I'm gonna see you guys once I get into her apartment. I'm almost there, but I'm gonna see you guys once I get in and get settled.
Come get your nails done by me. Nail couture on the charge day, period. Follow me on Instagram. It will be on the screen below.
Right.
Okay, period.
Thank you.
you guys. So I'm back from my nail appointment. As you guys can see, I got the Chanel design, decal and some cute bling or whatever. And then we got some ombre and marble looking effect. Like, period. If y'all not booking with my best friend, then what are y'all doing? Her stuff is gonna be in the description box if you haven't seen it already on the screen. But that's it for today's part. We have more stuff going on tomorrow. Y'all be calling me to get my braces off. My appointment's at 11:30. I look rough, but yeah, my appointment's at 11:30. So y'all be coming me to get my braces off. All I'm about to do right now is shower, eat, and go to sleep. So it's no point in me recording. But yeah, I hope y'all like my nails because I love them. Period. It's the same on the same hand too. But yeah, I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. These will hopefully be gone. That's the plan. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, loves. It's your girl. It is the morning time. It is 10:53, about to be 11 o'clock. I'm about to start heading towards the orthodontist. I probably cannot hear. What is up? It's me. I'm back again. It's currently 10:53. I'm about to head to the orthodontist in like a few minutes. But I just wanted to go ahead and start the video. I'm about to head to the orthodontist. I have a few things I need to get from the store. I want to go to the beauty supply store. And I also need to go to CVS as well. I'm trying to like get all my stuff done. I'm not trying to be rushed tomorrow. I want everything planned out. So when I go home, I'm probably going to iron my outfit I'm wearing. I'm going to be putting it on a hanger, putting my jerseys on a hanger because I will be taking pictures in my jerseys tomorrow. I'm trying to get everything ready. So as soon as I come back home from my makeup appointment, I just grab my stuff, put it in the car, and go. Like, I'm not trying to be on no late stuff. So. But yeah, I'm about to head to the orthodontist right now. I will check back with you guys once I get to the orthodontist because I'm just going to be listening to music. We really don't have anything to talk about. But yeah, I will see you guys once I get to the orthodontist. If you all see the before, I hope they take them off today. That's the plan, but sometimes that always changes. So fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. I hope y'all cross y'all fingers that they take them off like plan. Then I have to go to CVS and then Kroger. I don't know. I have a lot of stuff I need to get. But we gonna see. And I slick wanna go to Chick-fil-A. Alright, so I just left CVS. And wait. No, I just left Walgreens. And I picked me up some contact solution. Because I ran out like a few days ago. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And I got me some white whitening strips. But now I'm about to head to the orthodontist. It's like 11:20 and my appointment's at 11:30, so I'm gonna get there like a good time. It's literally right up the street, but I'm about to head there right now and I'll check back in with you guys after my appointment. All right y'all, so update, I just got my braces off, my teeth. Like, yes, period. I just got my braces off, y'all, and I love it. Like, I was so excited. I was so glad to get my braces off, y'all. It don't make no sense, but it feels really weird. But right now, I'm about to go home, I guess. I really need to deposit these checks, but I can do it online, so I'm not pressed about it. And I have to get cash out of the bank. That's why I might as well go to the bank. But if the bank is crowded, I'm just gonna have to do it tomorrow, even though I really don't want to. Or I might just get my dad to do it. So yeah, this is my tea. It's been a long time coming, finally. But I just look so different. Like, I can't even, but yeah, I'm about to go ahead and head out. I'm gonna update you guys once I figure out where I'm going and what I'm doing. All right, y'all. So I just got out the beauty supply store. I had to pick up me an anklet and some more lip gloss. So throughout the day, I can put more lip gloss on because I ran out. But that's all for today's part of the video. I'll be doing more stuff tomorrow. Tomorrow's my actual picture day, so we love that. I have a game today, so that's why I'm not gonna film. Y'all already seen like a game day video, but I'm just heading home. But I hope you guys enjoyed the part where I got my braces off. I'm so excited. I love it. I love it. But I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye. All right, loves. It is finally time to go get my hair done. Like I said, I was going to come back to you guys when I was leaving. I need my GPS, so I'm probably not going to be able to record and drive. But I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm leaving the house right now. All I did was put some leggings on and some pink slides. Look a little busted. But I have my hair and makeup, and then I'll be coming back home to get all my stuff together. My mom is helping get some of my stuff together right now. So yeah, she's helping me because I just have a lot on my plate, and like I said, I really just don't have a lot of people like there to like help. Like she's my mom is currently at work right now. Like she works from home, so like she's back and forth from like her office working, cooking, and trying to like get all my stuff together. So I applaud her for helping me. And I think like the best thing for my parents is that I can drive, so like they don't have to like come along, like come with me and then stuff like that, because they used to hate driving me to get my hair done and like driving all the way home and then having to come back out. So I think that's like very helpful that I can drive myself places. So we love that. But I'm about to go ahead and put the directions into the hair place. I'm not sure if I'll be recording while I get my hair done, only because my other phone that I use to record is charging right now, so that I can do behind the scenes footage and take pictures during all of that. So I have to make sure that stuff is charged and all that. So we are done with hair, and I've made it just in time. It's 12 on a dot, and my appointment for my makeup is at 1, and I love it. Like, she did the dang thing, like, period. I'm gonna leave her information in the description box and on the screen as well, so y'all can go book with her. Her name is Miami. She's amazing, and that's just on period. Like, yes, give it to me. All right, so I'm myself, like, I'm got the bundles, and we're like ready to go. So I'm about to head to the makeup place. All right, y'all, so I am back from getting my makeup done, and I look good, like, period. I'm gonna leave the girl who did my makeup in the description box below, so y'all can make sure y'all go get y'all makeup done by my girl. And I like how this eye look semi goes with like the color of my shoes. Period. period. But yeah, I'm about to head home. It's almost 2 o'clock, so I need to get home to hurry up so I can get my stuff together and put everything in the car. Plus I'm very much hungry, so I need to eat something. But yeah, how y'all like my makeup? I can't wait, like, period. I can't wait for y'all to see my outfit. Like, she did that, and the girl who did my hair, like, yes, get into it, baby. Period. But all right, I'll see you guys once I'm done. Like, I have a lot to do, so we gonna see y'all. I might touch up my hair, not sure. I really like this, like, loose look, so period. But yeah, I'll see you guys once I'm at home. Bye. All right, y'all. So I am already, I'm running behind. Like I said, I didn't want to be, but of course we are. It's like 3:11 and I want to get there early to take pictures outside. So I gotta hurry up. Y'all, so we just got done taking our softball pictures. I didn't update y'all, but I'm gonna insert the clips in the video. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Say hey.
Hey.
I hope y'all guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, go follow me on all my socials, and all the people who did my makeup and nails and stuff, it'll be in the description box, and we'll see you in the next video.
See you later.
Yes.